There's no question in my mind that one of the major reasons why the state, county, municipal employees and the firefighters in Roanoke lost their bid to get check off or the deduction of their union dues from the city of Roanoke was because of big business pressure. It's come to the attention of myself and many of the other people in the labor movement here that there is a large group of industrialists and other businessmen in the city of Roanoke and the surrounding area that are bent on destroying organized labor in this valley. And it seems to me at this point that they've done a good job of starting off with the municipal workers in trying to hinder their efforts to organize.